Well, welcome back, guys. So you bought a tree and you plant it, like I show you or someone else, and now you have to cut it because you want to form a crown. So first thing what you want to do is to clean your scissors because you don't want to spread diseases. So you can use a cloth with alcohol, any kind of alcohol, but like whiskey or something else, but with lot of alcohol. So it's recommended to cut it between 60 and 80 centimeters, like between 2 feet and 3 feet. So I like the trees to grow taller because I don't want to bump my head on in the branches. So I will cut them about 1 meter, so 2.5 feet. Like this or like this. So okay, so I will half an inch or 1 centimeter above one slant. So this one I will keep. I will use it as graft or scion. I don't know what the terminology. So this will create a new tree. So this is an apple. I don't know which kind, but it's an apple. So this is how you do it. Now you can put something on top to cover the wound, but it's okay. You it's not so mandatory, and you can spray with substance with copper on him, but it's not really needed. So that's all. Now I label my scions, and that's all. I will show you how to graft in another video. Now we are in the end of February, so this is it. You can do this after planting in the autumn or now in spring. See you again with another video like this. Bye bye.